Good morning, students. This is Professor Kiran Poddar, Angadi Institute of Technology and Management, Belagavi. Today we'll discuss example on Legendre polynomial or Rodrigue equation. The purpose of both the equations are same. Okay, so we know that the Rodrigue definition is already discussed. As per the Rodrigue equation, whatever we have, if you go through the Rodrigue function for this, then we need to use Rodrigue equation. If it has been asked by using Legendre, already we know what are the Legendre polynomials. So what we do here, first we will go through the Rodrigue equation. What is the meaning of Rodrigue equation? So we have Rodrigue formula. What the Rodrigue formula is based on Legendre polynomial Pn of x only. That is nothing but Pn of x is equal to 1 divided by 2 raised to n into n factorial d raised to n divided by dx raised to n into x square minus 1 raised to n. So this is Rodrigue equation. If you use this equation to get its polynomials, either Pn of x or x terms, then how do you get? We get these results based on substitution of n. In this case, if we substitute n is equal to 0, then what we will be getting? We will be getting P0 of x is equal to 1 divided by 2 raised to 0 into 0 factorial, then d by dx raised to 0 of x square minus 1 raised to 0, means it is nothing but 1. So P0 of x is equal to 1. Therefore, x raised to 0, which is nothing but 1, is equal to P0 of x. This is same as Legendre polynomial also, you can see. Then, if you put n is equal to 1, then what we will be getting in this equation? We will be getting, I'll take x terms here, then p terms here. P1 of x is equal to 1 divided by 2 raised to 1 into 1 factorial d by dx of x square minus 1 raised to 1. Means what? It is 1 divided by 2. And differentiation of x square is 2x. Then 2 to get cancelled, this is equal to x. Fine. This is equal to x. X is nothing but p1 of x. Therefore, x is equal to p1 of x, or p1 of x is equal to x. Similarly, if you put n is equal to 2 here, then we will be getting p2 of x is equal to n equal to 2 in this equation. 1 divided by 2 square into 2 factorial into d square by dx square of x square minus 1 the whole square. Here, I'll go through the rough work, then I'll put direct results in this case. You can see, if you calculate this part, how we get? 1 divided by p2 of x is equal to 1 divided by 2 square is 4 into 2 factorial is 2. Then d square by dx square, first I take d by dx of other part. If you differentiate this part, or else I write once again like, okay, so x square minus 1 the whole square means what? If you take its expansion, it is like a minus b whole square. So it becomes x raised to 4 minus 2 times x square plus 1. Fine. Therefore, this is 1 divided by 8 into d by dx of. Differentiation of x raised to 4 is 4x cube minus differentiation of 2 into x square is 4x plus 0. Therefore, 1 by 8 into. Further, if you differentiate once again with respect to x, then it becomes 12x square minus 4. Therefore, p2 of x is equal to, if you take 4 common from here, then inside the bracket remains 3x square minus 1. So 1's are 2's are. So it is 1 by 2 into 3x square minus 1. It is nothing but p2 of x. Fine. Therefore, p2 of x is equal to 1 divided by 2 into 3x square minus 1, which is p2 of x. Therefore, again, if we extract x square from here after modification, we will be getting the same result. You can check it out. p2 of x by Rodrigue and p2 of x by Legendre is same. Right? Therefore, x square will be equal to 1 divided by 3 into p0 of x plus 2 divided by 3 into p2 of x. Therefore, even if you go for its continuation, we need up till x raised to 4. Then also you will be getting the same result as you got from polynomial. We got it from Legendre polynomial. Fine. So, I will write these results directly now. If you put n is equal to 3 in this, then we will be getting p3 of x, which will be equal to 1 divided by 2 into 5x cube minus 3x. Okay. Then if you extract x cube from here, then it will be 2 divided by 5 into p3 of x plus 3 divided by 5 into p1 of x. Fine. Similarly, if you put n is equal to 4 here, then we will be getting p4 of x. Means, wherever n is there, you put n equal to 4. Then we will be getting 1 divided by 8 into 35x raised to 4 minus 30x square plus 3. Therefore, x raised to 4 is equal to 8 divided by 35 p4 of x plus 4 divided by 7 p2 of x plus 1 divided by 5 p0 of x. Therefore, substitute all these results in this equation. Then how this equation will work? I'll start it from here. Let us take the given equation f of x is equal to x raised to 4 minus 3x square plus x. Only I'll be considering LHS. Okay, this is nothing but LHS of the given equation. Only LHS, or else you consider only RHS. Then show that LHS is equal to RHS or RHS is equal to LHS. Here we considered LHS. Substitute the value of x raised to 0, x square, x cube, x raised to 4 in LHS of equation number 1. Then equation number 1 becomes, here you can see x raised to 4. So f of x is equal to x raised to 4. What is x raised to 4? This value, 8 by 35 into p4 of x plus 4 divided by 7 into p2 of x plus 1 divided by 5 of p0 of x. Okay. Minus 3 times x square. What is x square? X square is equal to 1 by 3 p0 of x plus 2 by 3 into p2 of x. Okay. Plus x. What is x? p1 of x. X is equal to p1 of x. Therefore, this x is equal to p1 of x. Okay. Therefore, if you simplify this, it becomes f of x is equal to 8 by 35 p4 of x plus 4 by 7 p2 of x plus 1 by 5 p0 of x minus 3 get cancelled. So, p0 of x. Then again 3 get cancelled. Then minus 2 into p2 of x plus p1 of x. Therefore, if you arrange it in a proper way, then it will be start with highest one. 8 by 35 p4 of x. Then is there any p3 here? No p3 term. Then is there any p2 term? Yes. 4 by 7 p2 of x minus 2 p2 of x. If you calculate this, this will be equal to minus 10 divided by 7 p2 of x. Then go for p0. 1 by 5 p0 of x minus p0 of x. Then this will be equal to sorry, p1, only single term, p1. So directly you write p1 of x. Then p0, if you take 1 by 5 p0 of x minus p0 of x, it will be minus 4 divided by 5 p0 of x. So this is the result of f of x after using LHS. And this result is same as RHS. Fine, exactly same. You can see here. This is same as this result. Therefore, we can say this is equal to this. Therefore, initially what f of x we have taken? This. Therefore, x raised to 4 minus 3x square plus x is equal to 8 divided by 35 into p4 of x minus 10 divided by 7 into p2 of x plus p1 of x minus 4 divided by 5 p0 of x. Okay, so the same example may be asked by Legendre also. Doesn't make any difference. Only instead of writing Rodrigue formula, you write Legendre formula. These values will remain same and the calculation part will also remain same. Thank you.